Hi, and welcome to another episode of Mr. Puzzle. Today, with another beautifully made puzzle by Konstantin Spieler in Germany. It's called Modern Times 21. There's also another version available, or there was another version available in the past. It's called Modern Times. This version here is the new version. It contains these small anodized aluminium tubes. There's also another older version available, and there they used, instead of the aluminium tubes here on the gears, wooden pieces. But the solution, or the way how to solve it, is probably exactly the same. The difficulty rating of this puzzle is rated with a level 8. So let's see how this is true. And the task to solve the puzzle is to arrange these colors in a way that on each gear the same colors are facing each other. For example, if I would have here now blue and blue, and they would face each other exactly, this would be a right combination. And then there need to be here also the same color and the same color and the same color, and this would be the correct solution. I don't know, but I would assume that there's only one solution possible. And these gears here are also connected, so if I twist one gear, the other gears will also start to rotate. This gear is complete, but the other ones are interrupted at one area, these two, and this one at two areas. And this feature makes it possible at all to rotate these gears individually. Not sure how tricky this is later to arrange it, but I would propose after the spoiler break, I'm gonna try to find out. Not sure how to exactly approach this puzzle. As I mentioned, these gears are connected and I could now start playing around with it, trying to arrange the pieces. Maybe I'm a little bit lucky and find the right combinations. But I think when looking at it right now, I think there is a smarter way and a faster way and a more logical way. And this is, I use just my imagination to imagine if I arrange the pieces in a certain way on a certain spot, how the other gears would be influenced. So just for example, the first step would be I align these two green pieces. I do not know what color combinations are right. Therefore, I just start with the random color now. These two green pieces, which would make it here two yellow pieces or orange pieces, which are right now correct. But then over here, I would need to align the yellow piece with the yellow piece. And if I would do so, the red piece would face here the purple piece. So this would be a wrong solution. And with this method, I think this method is quite good to find a solution for this puzzle. Not sure how interested this is for you to watch it, but I think it's a good way and a fast way to find a solution. So green is definitely green, and green over here is definitely a wrong color. So let me continue here with orange and orange. If I would align orange and orange, there would be red over here. And red over here would mean there's blue over here, or this this light blue. And if I align the light blue over here with these two, then there would be here a green and a blue one. So this is also wrong, obviously. If I take the next one, I hope this will work out, by the way. If I take the next one here, red, and also here the red color, it would make it red, and red would make it purple, and purple over here would make it dark blue, and dark blue over here, and green over here. So I think this is already the solution. So let me just check it out if I can arrange it in this way. So let's just see how I can arrange them in the right way, that the red one and the red one here are aligned. So now I aligned the two red ones over here. Now I need to arrange the purple one over here. And this is, I do in the same way. I just flip this one down here. No, I should do it the same way as before. And then I can move this one static, and then I can move this one. So for example, like so, this should work out. Let's see. Yes, now I aligned red, red, purple, purple. And now I need this dark blue color aligned with this dark blue. It's coming close. Now I arranged these two and these two. Maybe I can use this gear now. I can use this gear now to align blue and blue and purple and purple. So I twist these in position now. Need to be careful to not skip a gear. And slightly misaligned. Here we go. And now I need to only align these two. All others are connected. And here we go. This is the correct solution. Green, green, red, red, purple, purple, blue, blue. Puzzle solved. This was quite fast, I think. I was a little bit lucky here that the second combination or the third combination, I do not remember, was already the correct one. And you could see that just from imagination, you could already understand if you have the right color combination here and it will continue over here, here and here with the right combinations. Let me know if you would have used a different approach and what approach you would use. Maybe some approach that would work better or in a different way. Quite an interesting puzzle though, and the difficulty rating I give to this puzzle is a 3 out of a maximum of 5 because, as I said, I can imagine that using different approaches would make it a little bit more tricky to do so, and maybe not everyone is capable to find the right approach right from the beginning. 3 out of 5 sounds like a fair rating for an absolutely super cool looking and satisfying puzzle. I hope you enjoyed today's episode, a little bit shorter than usual. And until next time, keep on puzzling!